YouTube, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we got some Kool G and some Mobb Deep. Now I've never heard Mobb Deep. I've never heard him in my life, so it's gonna be I'm kind of excited. You know, a lot of people be talking about Mobb Deep, but it's gonna be my first time, you know, jumping into it. Kool G is fucking dope as fuck, man. When I hear his voice now, it's just so different. You can distinguish it from other people right away. And for those that don't know, I was in Cali for a few days, and like I said, my playlist was on point. And that's because of you guys, man. So keep dropping those suggestions, man. Let's keep running these songs up, man. I love listening to new music, and then sharing it with y'all. All right, let's go ahead and jump into this one right away. I got my lyrics ready too, y'all know me. Shit. All right, let's get this shit popping.
Killer shit, guys. It's a killer shit, guys. No
doubt. Mhm. I already know I'm gonna enjoy this shit.
It's a killer shit, guys. No doubt. The undisputed. Living with their lives on the line.
For young guns coming up during these times.
For police who find drugs letting niggas slide.
For niggas out slinging like four in the night.
For your man's not snitching when the pressure is tight.
For pistols that don't jam when it's time to strike.
For leg liquor on a Sunday night.
This be the realest shit you heard in your life.
Yo, when the gas refill, your cash get peeled.
Hold on, before he starts rapping. For your man's not snitching when the pressure is tight. For pistols that don't jam when it's time to strike.
Pistols that don't jam when it's time to strike.
For bootleg liquor on a Sunday night.
This be the realest shit you heard in your life.
Yo, when the gas refill, your cash get peeled, and that's the deal. Fuck the bitch ass and switch fast, niggas that lack the real. When the slugs burst, G-Rap be aiming at your mug first. Niggas is bloodthirst, we see who get plugged worse. We dug earth to place you, put the nickel platers to your facial. Bullets ain't racial, kid, they only hate you. My nana seem like it's a time machine, BC date you. Jacking you more than rip.
That's hard. And then he said, fuck a bitch ass that switch fast, fools that lack the real.
Plug worse, we dug earth to place you, put the nickel platers to your facial. Bullets ain't racial, kid, they only hate you. My nana seem like it's a time machine, BC date you. Jacking you more than Ripper, my fifth's an organ shifter. The human organism lifter, you'll be hearing organs if you're leaving orphans. If you let these fools hit you with a law splitter, I fought.
Oh my god. The fifth's an organ shifter, the human's organism lifter. You'll be hearing organs. This is fucking incredible wordplay right here. My fifth's an organ shifter. This is fucking insane right here. Because a fifth is also can be used when you use a fifth on a piano note. And then he's using the organ, so it's a fucking double. This is amazing wordplay.
You more than Ripper, my fifth's an organ shifter. The human organism lifter, you'll be hearing organs if you're leaving orphans. If you let these fools hit you with a law splitter, a four pitcher, the bump heads, but those that don't let accurate shots in back of your knot. Leaving one dead, G-Rap, Havoc, and Prodigy. Let's put these bitch niggas where bodies be done. Yo, if you gotta be, you gotta be, you gotta be.
Havoc. Who's Havoc?
For young guns coming up during these times.
For police who find drugs letting niggas slide.
For niggas out slinging like four in the night.
For your man's not snitching when the pressure is tight.
For pistols that don't jam when it's time to strike.
For bootleg liquor on a Sunday night.
This be the realest shit you heard in your life. When the gas spits, some niggas get blown off the atlas. The half is unsolved mystery. Reenactments, get practice. What you lack is you think like the average. Jake's dumbfounded leaving.
Oh shit. Is Mobb Deep? Oh, I'm an idiot. Is Mobb Deep Prodigy? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. So he has two names. So he goes by Prodigy and he goes by
crime scenes, containers get blown off the atlas. The half is unsolved mystery.
For
bootleg liquor on a Sunday night.
This be the realest shit you heard in your life. When the gas spits, some niggas get blown off the atlas. The half is unsolved mystery. Reenactments, get practice. What you lack is you think like the average. Jake's dumbfounded, leaving crime scenes can handle. Nothing but cannons got conspicuous. Like a laminate of branding with a cereal scratch. Bad apple out of the bag. Done it maybe like that. If I could push back the clock, probably leave it like that. Drove love for my niggas, G-O-D, Ty, Nitty, and Twin. And Twin is not here, plus my kin. Killer B forever with me, quick to set it with me. And to QB, they show love throughout the years with you me. You got guns, we got guns, the serious ones. Leave foul powder stuck in your lungs. We come from where niggas look out for they dun-duns. Love never disrespect, hit niggas with redirect.
Havoc went in too, bro. He has some nice wordplay up in here. It happens, unsolved mystery, reenactments. Get practice. What you lack is you think like the average. Havoc has bars too. I'm gonna have to search up Havoc too. He had nice wordplay throughout his whole verse.
Niggas living with leave foul powder stuck in your lungs. We come from where niggas look out for they dun-duns. Love never disrespect, hit niggas with redirect.
For street niggas living with their lives on the line.
For young guns coming up during these times.
And this chorus goes in, bro. They're spitting some real shit right here.
For police who find drugs, letting niggas slide.
For niggas out slinging like
four in the night.
For your man's not snitching when the pressure is tight.
For pistols that don't jam when it's time to strike.
For bootleg liquor on a Sunday night.
This be the realest shit you heard in your life. Never prejudge, it be the humble that'll squeeze slugs. It be the one standing still that'll peel guns. Spill blood for my thuns, thuggin' for me. Man, you don't wanna get involved, fuckin' with P. I spent more nights healing, less nights chilling. The more shots they hold, the better they feel it. What be the dealin'?
Bro, Prodigy goes in too. So Prodigy's Mobb Deep, right? Never prejudge, it be the humble that squeeze slugs. It be the one standing still that'll peel guns.
So to me, man, you don't
I like his voice
involved,
too.
Fucker with P. I spent more nights healing, less nights chilling. The more shots they hold, the better they feel it. What be the dealings? So killers like to hide behind specs. Others got blatant disrespect, and the rest are so young that you wouldn't even expect to be bursting off guns like a Vietnam vet on the steps, sitting in the staircase bent. Thinking on ways to take another man's head. Go to war with niggas that's against what I rap. I settle things with a heavy metal fifth. Change clip.
Bro, this is hard. I like Prodigy's voice, man. It's smooth. You could hear every word. It's just like it's smooth.
Staircase bent. Thinking on ways to take another
crisp
man
is
head.
A better word.
Go to war with niggas that's against what I rap. I settle things with a heavy metal fifth. Change clips, switch clothes after I spit. Place niggas back in their space. Fuckers on your mind, kid.
For street niggas living with their lives on the line.
For young guns coming up during these times.
For police who find drugs, letting niggas slide.
For niggas out slinging like
four in the night.
For your man's not snitching when the pressure is tight.
For don't jam when it's time to strike. And that beat. Simple is key. Okay, we're gonna have to get into some more Mobb Deep. We're gonna have to definitely get into some more Mobb Deep, bro. The wordplay on this is ridiculous. I usually have a song that I'll play for like days. When I listen to, you know, when I do my reactions, there'll be one song, at least maybe two songs during the week that I'll hear, and those will be my songs that'll play for like days and days, and this is definitely one of them. So I'm gonna go through this shit a few more times. Oh man, drop some Mobb Deep, but the wordplay on this is fucking amazing. A lot of doubles, a lot of just crisp lyrics, a lot of bars on this shit. And then, of course, Kool G doing his thing. Shit. All right, guys. Drop some more Kool G. We got a pretty big list of Kool G. I think we should dive in a little bit deeper into some Mobb Deep. All right. Do me a favor. Drop a like, comment, and subscribe. We're almost at 1K. We're 10 away from 1K. All right, guys. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.